system, right? Hello guys, so I yesterday khelna shuru kiya Destiny 2, and this game bahut vast game hai. It's like apna alag hi world, like, you know, not just world, I would say universe. Still exploring this game. There's a lot to explore. Like, really a lot. So ye game basically mix up of RPG and you know, FPS and exploration, survival, things like that. Like, you are in this city and tum dekh sakte ho other players which are online, which are also playing the story or anything multiplayer. Like this guy, ye ek online player hai. Online player means, I mean to say that ye person bhi already killed that, so you can see everyone else who is playing this game right now.
What would you like to say?
Roaming around like this. What's up, bro? Anyway, so abhi to main focus kar raha hu ki main story khelu game. Game is free to play. It's free to download, free to play. Yes, there are some, you know, some content you need to purchase, but it's. Can you sit here and put this on? What? Part what? Chal raha hai yahan pe? Anji? Hello. What's up, bro? So, I'm also sitting here with you. What? Just chilling with the boys, eh?
Setting down, 1, 2, 3.
Chilling with the boys. Never mind. So.
We better fix this, or we both.
Yeah, don't bug. Also, this is not like a, you know, casual game or, you know, joke game. Like, everything is. Game mein sab kuch bahut fast hai. There are things that at the point samajh hi nahi aayenge. Like, you have inventory, you need to create a character in your login, which will be your character. You need to create it for your good design kar sakte ho, face and all, which the pure world mein tumhe alag differentiate karega baaki sabse. And you know, then you go here, and this is the map.
Hi.
Okay, let's go to destinations.
I am so dumb. I can't get
any directions. So ye map hai, like ye Earth hai, ye Titan hai, ye Mars hai, ye Moon hai, ye Mercury hai.
Oh no.
So ye map hai.
I just don't trust them.
So chota mota map nahi hai. Like I said, we're talking about universe here.
You and me talk. Hey there.
So, tumhe, in every, you know, every map, you will find these vendors, which will give you quest by quest. I mean, missions to do. You will get better equipment for that after you complete it, and that way you can upgrade your character. Also, this game has a multiplayer mode. Some things you can't do single in single player. You need other players to join you. तो फाइनली प्लेइंग कंटिन्यूइंग दी स्टोरी मैंने थोड़ी बहुत करी थी कल थोड़ी बहुत क्या मतलब जो फर्स्ट स्टार्ट होती है एक या दो मिशन
Shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city. There's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back.
This thing in my left hand, ये हमेशा साथ में रहेगी।
Duck under the car. It's a tight fit, but
ये एक तरह से तुम्हारी लाइफ है।
At least I can. Then again, I don't wear all that fancy armor.
Come on.
Did you hear something?
Kind of, right? Change my gun. I'm not going to. I can't do anything. Oh, yeah, this one. Thank you.
shard of the Traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision.
Weapon handling, gameplay, smoothness. This game is so smooth.
Them away.
Obviously.
Take me to the shard.
Obviously, you scared them away, dude.
We were led here. I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since. Do you feel it? Hold on to your helmet.
Yeah.
The light is back. We're back. I Rise up, Guardian.
The Traveler is like, जिसको ये लोग भगवान मानते हैं और जो मैं हूँ जो कि मैं एक गार्डियन हूँ वो मरे हुए लोग हैं जिनको लाइट यूज करके जिंदा किया गया है यू नो टू प्रोटेक्ट अर्थ टू प्रोटेक्ट ह्यूमैनिटी नॉट जस्ट अर्थ एंड दिस इज अ पीस ऑफ व्हाट दे कॉल गॉड. अब देखना so bad, huh? In the first mission we lost this power because someone took over Earth and partially killed their god. Now we got it. With the mission, and now we're back to the city or village, whatever it is.
Well, look at you got your light back. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad, because we're gonna need it. There are a lot more survivors out there and they need our help. We got to get the word out that the farm is a safe haven. I sent a friend into the EDZ a few hours
this
ago
thing
to
I
set
did,
up a comm network.
The mission jo ki
maine
abhi
kiya, Devrim K. Good guy.
You know,
great shot.
Further missions
Don't
can also be done
that.
Playing
if
with
you
your friends.
Hand,
up to six
I take
people.
It as a personal favor.
Or three people.
is nice to see a familiar face. I cannot afford to be distracted. I do have things to do. Come now. Speak your mind. What's the word? Good luck. Be careful out there. Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you, but I seem to have drunk it all. Perhaps if you were a mite quicker. Right, the beacon. While you were tussling with the Fallen, we've encountered a bit of a setback. Hawthorne has placed the last relay on the mountain above the salt mines, but even from that height, the signal still doesn't have the range we expected. Is a bit curious. Regardless, this signal booster should solve our problem if we can get it to her. Dead zone indeed.
Okay.
See you soon.
Yeah. And yes, you can drive this too. Awesome, right?
Hey, Dev. I'm still sitting up here above the mines with this busted comm relay. Where's that signal booster?
Our new Guardian friend is en route. I'm getting too old to clean up after you, Soraya.
Finally, he admits he's old. Bail me out on one assault charge and you never let me live it down.
Don't you mean one a week? You're the reason my hair is gray.
Yeah, yeah. Keep talking, old man.
Elevator should take us to the top of the mines.
Okay, sir. But gate kind of
we'll have to find another way up to Hawthorne.
Other way up.
Are scavengers of the highest order. They're going to put up a fight for whatever they can get their grubby claws on.
Okay, boss. Did you sight? That is why I like this gun. One shot, one kill, baby. Abe. I'll deal with it. When this sign arrives, it means you cannot respawn again. You die, you try again. Wait. I should use that sniper. Come on. special ammo. Why? Down. Crisis kill, no?
Haven't you?
What the fuck? The scary stuff.
We found an elevator.
You're good. Almost as good as Lewis.
Who's Lewis, bitch? कुछ पड़ा होने वाला है यहाँ पे लग रहा है. तो मैं मारूंगा या तो मैं मरूंगा. इतना सन्नाटा. देखा क्या कहा था हमने.
पावर मस्ट बी आउट एंड वीव अपसेट द फॉलन.
ऑब्वियस.
Thank you.
upset me.
Servitor brought the power back on.
Good job. Maybe I'll finally get my booster one of these days.
Bye bye, bitches.
Hawthorne, we're out of the mine and heading your way.
Then hurry up with that booster. Let's finish hooking up the comm network. And, thanks for the help. You're not so bad for a fancy pants guardian.
Now that's the nicest thing I've ever heard Soraya say. You're in rarefied air, my friend.
We did it. Whatever the hell it was. We fucking did it. Yeah.
You
and the jo bhi aap character banate ho,
looks like
whatever the face or anything, it will come
all right
as same as in
works.
These videos or
manual,
the cinematics,
right?
Which is nice.
There's an incoming beacon.
And Bruce Wayne going on there.
Guardians, the city is lost. If there is any light left in the system, we rally on Titan. Be brave. Guardians.
Zavala's alive. If we leave now,
you are not going to Titan.
I am. I want to meet Thanos, bro.
On side, the fallen on the other.
But we have our powers back. And if we're going to retake the city...
Your city is gone.
Hawthorne,
We will be back, and we won't be alone.
You'll know where to find me.
Said ये जो traveler और light उसको ये लोग god मानते हैं.
And the traveler will protect itself.
The traveler. For years I have studied it. The world it has touched. Its power over life and death. We are not so different, your traveler and I.
You are nothing like the Traveler. Nothing. You think you have power, control. I know your kind. You started small. You will end small.
If the Traveler truly has chosen humanity of its own free will, then there is no reason I should not reach inside, tear up a life myself and leave this system in ashes.
Only those the Traveler chooses will be reborn in the light.
Yes. This I know. This is why I have claimed your planet and why you still live. The Traveler will choose me, Speaker. And you are going to tell me how.
Nah, bhai, nah. Dini dasan hai. Bilkul bhi nahi. Keh raha main. Oh, now I can go to Titan. वहाँ पे आयरन मैन और डॉक्टर स्ट्रेंज हुए तो आई डोंट नो टाइटन बेबी पहले मैं अर्थ तो देख लूँ फिर मैं टाइटन जाऊँ एनीवे दैट्स इट फॉर नाउ